She spends months and months testing different samples, but no matter how many samples she tries, she always finds something.